Kamasama, I'm Mr. No Name.
And I'm Brett.
And this is just the place where we haven't gone yet, so this is where we're gonna go look.
Look at all these newspapers around.
Looks
like there's a date.
Oh, hey!
Fuck!
It's Chaz down.
Look,
God, these guys
leaves.
Are so easy to take care of. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a bunch of cows.
Let's see what else in here. Go forward and to the left.
Oh, you really hit that one,
man.
To
the second door on the left.
It's this. What? That's definitely me right there. Spitting image.
Turn around.
Pretty sure Calendar Man's in here.
I thought so.
Fuck it, I don't really.
Oh, wait, hold on. Go in there and look on the right side of the wall. I thought that'd be something there.
Yeah, I don't care.
Oh, well.
I'm done. They really should have, like.
Yeah, they really shouldn't do this.
Put this on every fucking door. What is going on over there?
Everything. Oh, hello.
There she is.
Finally turned up. The Dork Knight himself.
That's not fucking nice, man. You know, I might be criminals for, like, a living, but.
Well, I'll show you.
No fair, that's cheating, Babs. Time to turn up the pressure.
And this one, I'll just do that.
No. No, he's dead, right?
Yeah! I'm the Batman!
Aw, he ain't having any fun. Too bad.
At the end of that sentence, she threw her hands in the air like she did in the game.
You see what I'm saying now
about
no,
the, I don't.
It's like they're like that.
Like they're sad, like they're snapping.
Like they're
at me.
Like
they're
sassing
growing
you.
Fingers.
Yeah. Maybe they have long fingernails and work in a salon, maybe.
Look who's finally turned up. The Dork Knight of.
You know, if I had known I had to listen to this again, I would have done that.
Got a little
your outfit's very asymmetrically colored.
I think that might be the point.
I know. Shocking. How you gonna
I get it.
So
she said shocking because there's electricity.
You know, you'd think they'd make the puzzle hard enough to, like, warrant.
Other one.
Quick. Where can I get me one of those?
I just gotta find it in my utility belt, baby.
You get.
Why is it?
Time to go.
There you go, buddy.
Damn, that was tricky.
Time for me to go back.
Hey, man, get out of the water.
Not. Oh, and now you have only 30 seconds to get out. Bye-bye.
We're trapped. She's locked us in with a bomb.
Oh, something tells me I'm about to just hack this thing.
Oh, it's got Max.
Oh, it's Max. Okay.
I hope you can do it. You don't need to be moving both at the same time. Move until you find the Max thing on one of them and then go find the other.
Yeah. That's okay, I'm the best. We still got 11 seconds, guys.
Get out of here.
Nah, bro, I got this.
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her
because
and
I'm
her
Batman.
Boyfriend.
Good. Listen,
that's
I'll go try and get the ventilation system
out of mouth.
Boyfriend. If you find it,
boyfriend.
Don't go easy on it.
Like she'd ever go with a guy like me. Of the night.
Man, sir, I don't mean to alarm you, but there is a bunch of bats erupting from your body.
Sir, did you happen to eat bats this morning?
See him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Guys, I'm like right here.
Guys, thanks.
Talking shit. Break the window. Break the window. Break the window.
I'll be so fucking funny if I can. Can I?
You gotta. I think you. If I remember correctly, you gotta go up.
Up. Ooh.
Taped patient.
Don't care.
Look up. Go back. Wait, walk backwards. Look. Go to the back to the guys.
Oh, maybe it's
no, no, no. Go. Back up.
Or maybe it's the air vent.
No. Look back. Look above you.
I will. Slow my plant down. God. What?
turn back around. Okay, okay. Yeah, there you go. You finally got up here. Look at that.
But the Irvin dome.
But the fucking, this is right in there. And there's, look, on the other side, guess what? There's a thing that leads to the ventilation shaft. I'm
ooh,
the greatest.
Ooh, what's that?
Or maybe it's a real trophy. Hold on, turn your division off.
Yeah, that is definitely poison gas.
It's a good thing she didn't pump the whole room full of poison gas.
Yeah, only the bottom part. That must be really cold. And all the hot air rose.
Alright, we're going to
that's my extent of science knowledge.
Cool.
And let's just crawl and do
it. Hot air rises. Where the fuck it goes afterwards, no idea.
Where does that vent lead?
To the abyss.
To the end.
To the nether realm.
With injustice.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
What?
The nether realm.
That's the people who made Mortal Kombat.
No, but I know there's another thing.
The nether realm? The nether from Minecraft?
No, you fag.
Look up. Is it any other way?
Well, I guess this is our best
option. You gotta be Batman now.
You gotta be Batman.
Can he pull that other wall down?
Well, I guarantee you there's some
kind
of thing
I
have
on
my battery. Huh?
Can you pull the other wall down?
Other wall? What other wall?
That wall across the thing. Make your grappling hook. Look across the thing.
Oh. I doubt it. No. Although I do remember that.
I don't know.
See, this is what... Remember I was talking about how he... In every animated show he's ever, he always has explodey batarangs.
Yeah.
This point in time, this is coming handy right now. Done. But no.
They'd stick in there for a second, and they'd be like, I think you're gonna have to use more than that, Batman. He's like, I did. Beep, 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 beep. Like that.
That's exactly what it sounded like.
Where's my paycheck, Warner Brothers? I got you. Hey, have you been through that door?
What's this way?
Fuck. You a dumb motherfucker.
Have you been through that way to the left?
That's the way I came in.
Oh.
God, these puzzles are so difficult.
They're so hard.
Damn you, Harley.
I'm gonna go kill this guy. Yeah. No, actually, let's
flex
get back. Get back. I wonder how long I can do this till he stops.
Really glad I spent the money on that upgrade.
Did she come back
in
here?
Keep up. He's getting tired. Let me
okay,
give
so
you
I guess that's
help.
Just not necessary to do.
Oh, you're getting warmer.
Oh, yeah, she opened the door.
Oh, yeah, she's about to lead you to that, like,
yeah, to a fighting area where Mr. Freeze's place is at. And that Joker is his Two-Face.
Look up.
And where Joker was at in Assault on Arkham?
Yeah. We're gonna have to go up.
Oh, yeah.
So, where's the door?
Go in a cell.
Yeah, you're probably gonna have to go in a cell.
Well, this might be the thing.
Who's that supposed to be?
I don't know.
Two-Face is only in the second game for like a second, and then he's only in the third game. For like a side mission.
I'm getting a little missing slowly. I bet.
Look, I think there's a hole in the wall you gotta go through in the cell. Like, I think you gotta go through like a wall up in the cell.
Is that Riddler?
Is it?
Oh no, it's just a bunch of question marks. Okay, that's weird.
He got a lot of cells. He likes to jump.
Yeah, he's a
person. Oh, is that? Oh, look, it's probably telling you, like, hey, the thing's probably in one of these cells. Yeah.
Maybe it's a clue.
Yeah, it's a clue.
There's one.
Fuck.
Oh.
Oh.
We are stupid.
Fuck me.
Jumping out shit at the Batman.
You can't do that.
I frighten easily.
That gave me a spook.
That was real spoopy.
Batman. He's dead. Yeah, that's very lucky. Break the ice, but Batman doesn't have any feelings with ice.
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Wait, Harley doesn't have antlers.
Cause she's,
yeah, just stop.
Okay.
That's gonna hurt.
Gets punched in the face immediately.
Oh no! Oh.
Knock him right down.
Damn it!
Oh, I wanted to hit him with dual battery. How are you gonna do with that? Come on, man, you got this.
Oh, I got him.
You okay, buddy?
Batman killed him, man. Are you okay, buddy? No, he's not okay. Keep him off. Run. You're dead. I had to finish him.
Never mind.
It didn't really hurt.
It's more of a suggestion, really.
Yeah.
What if I can keep him all stalled on that? Kneecaps!
Well, no, it's gonna turn onto this one. There you go, jump over and hit him in the back.
I'll see you guys later.
You got that one. Ironic that you'd get that one.
Yeah,
with the shot.
That's.
Ooh, that's got a hoist!
Not really.
Yeah, it's got a hoist.
Yeah.
Really? All right.
See, you didn't land on him, so what it looked like is Batman did that. Yes.
Jump for sure.
You okay, buddy?
See, here's the thing, inmate. I actually am meat, for I'm human.
You're gonna bleed out your face.
He kicked at me, and I chose to do a front flip over him, land on his friend, and then punch him in the nuts.
So those people who were just laying down over there, they're dead, right?
Oh, yeah.
They've had a couple bolts put through them.
Nah, they didn't hurt unconscious people. Don't be stupid.
Yeah, electricity only likes a chase.
Electricity is like bears, right? If you lay down and you play dead, electricity is yellow.
But I tried my best!
Sorry. But there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
That joke is
no!
A dick. I want to let her out. If I let her out, she'd be on my side.
Yeah, you big ugly bat.
Oh, this is so fucking funny.
Beat up Batman! And she sticks the landing.
Hey, hands up the merchandise.
I wanted her to walk over there, and when she's down there, I just expected her to start kicking the shit out of her.
You're the detective, you tell me.
Bitch, I'm Batman.
I hope this just continues.
Get in.
I wanted to try again. Bitch, I'm Batman.
He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap.
Yep, I know.
Damn. Well, he'll get me out. You'll see. Yeah. You'll see.
Oh, crap. Yep.
Oracle, I'm done.
Oh, she's got her fingerprints on the floor. That's fucking amazing.
Fingerprint scan.
Oh, because she just... All right. Let's do the car. Wait, go back.
Does that mean we can shoot it?
No, it just means I can select which one I want to blow up. But I don't ever use it anyway. So.
Okay. Give me that one. Combat banner. I probably should have got that one. Yeah.
The secret lab in the gardens.
Yes.
Harley's Oracle, you're still here? I didn't notice because you haven't been much help lately.
Prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, seriously, I feel like I'm just a one-man army here.
I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
I know. We'll find out that on next time.
It's showing up hot because Poison Ivy's there. All right, good night, everybody. Good. Have a good night.